Instead of starting with your lips closed and keeping them closed and going and having that ugly sound, what you do is you start with your lips closed, but then as soon as you get the mouthpiece on your lips, then you open up and move some air. So you get this. Try it again. Excellent. Man, you almost have the same sound as me. Excellent. With a little bit more pucker. Yeah. Okay. See what I'm saying? As soon as you pucker, you sound like a beast. That was great. As long as you pay attention, you get better every day.